life on this planet can't exist without our oceans. Over 50% of our oxygen comes from the oceans. The oceans control our weather and our temperature. 8 billion kilograms of plastic garbage enters our oceans each year. It's really heartbreaking, and I definitely go through periods where I think all hope is lost, what's the point in even trying? But at the same time, I refuse to give up. So Sea Smart is a nonprofit whose mission is to inspire and empower kids to love and protect our oceans. So we do this through teaching after-school programs, summer camps at the beach, and school workshops. And everything is aimed at getting kids really excited about our oceans, helping them foster that love, curiosity, and connection with nature. Because you only protect what you love. Growing up, I actually always wanted to be a veterinarian because I've always loved animals. So that's the main reason I went into biology, is my love for animals. And when I started studying sea lions, I was like, wow, these are the coolest things ever. But it just made sense to major in marine biology. I've worked as a marine biologist in the field for over 15 years now, working for different governments, universities, and NGOs all around the world. I chose to specialize in studying threatened marine animals because scientists could provide them a voice that these animals didn't have. It breaks my heart to know that a lot of these species will be gone within 10, 50 years. And it could have been different. We could have saved them. You feel so helpless. I can't imagine living a life where almost all marine life is wiped off this planet. Can I really live with myself knowing that I just sat idly by as all these problems are happening around our planet? I was at a period of my life where I felt like I was not fulfilling my purpose in life. I wasn't doing what I was meant to do. I want to teach people how to love and protect our oceans. How do I do that? What am I passionate about? What do I want to do with my life? What makes me passionate? Making the world a better place. I knew I had to change paths. Kids are hope for future planets, so let's really empower them to be environmental champions. Adults are really stubborn. It's really hard to get adults to change their ways. But with kids, they're still really open to different ideas. When they decide on something, then they just go for it all the way. It feels so incredibly joyful for me to be able to share my passion and knowledge with these kids and to be able to ignite this passion in them as well. And I also feel extremely privileged to be able to do this, to be able to inspire so many kids. Sea Smart has taught almost 5,000 kids now, from kindergarten up to grade 12. And the great thing is the ripple effect of our programs. Kids are constantly going home and sharing with their parents what they've learned, and they're changing how things are being done at home. So they're educating their parents how to protect their oceans. When they say you can't teach an old dog new tricks, they were wrong. We don't just get kids excited about our oceans. We teach them about solutions. There's something we can all do to help. When I started up Sea Smart, I wanted to make the world a better place, and the impact we've had just exceeds my wildest dreams.